Today, we're going to take you on a tour around some of the best old pubs in Belfast. Let's go. Pub culture is part of the fabric of everyday life right across the Emerald Isle, and the city of Belfast is no exception. You won't be hard pushed to find a top-rated watering hole to enjoy a pint of Guinness when wandering the streets of this historic city. While new bars pop up every few months, attracting young and trendy crowds, one of the most appealing aspects of many Belfast pubs is their history. With some spots in the city dating back over 400 years, we are going to discover some of the best and oldest bars in Belfast that you can still enjoy a pint in to this day. The first pub we're visiting today is Biddle's Bar. Built in 1868, this uniquely shaped building is reminiscent of the Flatiron in New York. However, it's what you find inside that is truly magical. Part of the appeal of this pub is its size. Small and cosy, Biddle's Bar offers a truly local feel, and you'll never run out of things to look at, as the walls are adorned with incredible work celebrating Ireland's most famous people, from writers to sporting heroes, actors to politicians. Formerly known as the Shakespeare, reflecting its theatrical clientele, this pub in the heart of Belfast has been a popular haunt since Victorian times. Thankfully, it has retained much of its Victorian charm, from the original roof to the snug and cosy feel. Today, the pub is named after the family who owns and runs it, and they are sure to make you feel welcome when you step inside. For true Irish hospitality, a vast selection of beer and whiskey, and breathtaking Victorian design, a visit to Biddle's Bar is a must. The next Belfast pub we're visiting today is the famous Kelly Cellars. Nestled away in the heart of the city, this traditional pub is well worth a visit if you're looking for an authentic Irish pub experience. Known as Belfast's oldest traditional bar, Kelly Cellars first opened in 1720 and has continued welcoming Belfast locals looking for good crack and great pints ever since. Throughout the 1700s, lower classes in the city would meet up to socialise at taverns and public houses. Oftentimes, a local musician would be playing and guests would get to dancing. At this historic pub, not much has changed since then. With live music playing six nights a week, Kelly Cellars is the ultimate place to head in the city when you're looking to enjoy a trad session or hear some local artists. The third pub we're visiting today is White's Tavern on the aptly named former trading alley, Wine Cellar Entry. Known as Belfast's oldest tavern, this historic spot first opened almost 400 years ago in 1630. It was then the building where White's now stands was granted Belfast's first ever tavern license. However, this spot has had a varied history. From being the site of the oyster rooms in the mid-1800s, when fishmonger and spirit merchant John Walker set up shop to supply quality oysters to the city, right through to its refurbishment in 2019. This spot is a treasure trove of history. This 17th century pub has a cosy feel, featuring oak beams, exposed brick walls and open fireplaces. The interior maintains the integrity of the original tavern, with the original 17th century bar counter still in place. The penultimate pub on our list is the Dirty Onion, located in Belfast's famous Cathedral Quarter. Now popular with the city's trendy sets, this pub offers the perfect blend of modern and traditional that makes for a great night out. The building in which this popular bar is located dates back to 1870, when it was used as a spirit warehouse, fish merchant, and general grocer. Throughout the 19th century, the building grew to become one of the city's trading centres, with products such as tea, flax and flour making their way through these walls. Defining itself as a traditional public house with a modern twist, management at this popular bar have gone above and beyond to maintain its traditional and historic feel since it first opened as it is today in 2013. The final pub we're visiting today is the historic McHugh's in Queen's Square. Housed in what is known as Belfast's oldest surviving building, dating back to 1711, this spot was converted into a small pub sometime between 1715 and 1725. Thus, it is definitely one of the best and oldest bars the city has to offer. Although the bar has hugely expanded since its first opening in the early 18th century, McHugh's has recently been granted a Grade A listed building status by the Environment and Heritage Service in order to preserve its historic feel. Offering a homely atmosphere and featuring open fires and comfortable seating, this traditional Georgian bar is known for its live music and great food and drink. Spread over three floors, there is something for everyone at this historic Belfast bar. So there you have it. That is five old and authentic bars in Belfast that you need to visit. If you liked the video, make sure to share it with your friends and follow the page for more.